All right. Listen very carefully. These people that I lead, these chosen people, I do believe that what speaks to them is God. However, I do not believe his message is being truly received. To decipher a message of such enormity, one must have a clarity of mind that none who have heard the rattle of his voice can have had.